don't know if you can see on that little ridge just there, there's an eagle. It's just scared the life out of me. It took off from this branch here. It's absolutely huge. So I'm going to keep filming as I walk around this little path here. Nothing might happen, but then again, I might fall over. Trying to get my finger out of the way of the lens. Probably too far away to see. Thinking about jumping off. Do eagles jump off? I don't know. Eddie the eagle did. This one's nearly as big as Eddie's eagle. Now with all this high bracken. I can't film it at the minute, but I'll keep the camera running just in case. I feel like David Attenborough. I'm hiding in this woodland. There it is, I don't know if you can make it out. There it goes. I can't see it. It's not in shot. Well, don't know if you got any of that. It's flown off around the corner where I've just come from. Amazing. Circling round, it might come back. In a minute, it's going to sound like I'm going to have to contend with my first sheepdogs. Wow, look at that. You probably can't pick it up, but it's absolutely... I hope you can see this. It's just awesome.
So
So, just above me on the hillside, a flock of sheep, a couple of sheepdogs.